G'day everyone, we're filming our brand new music video here at my dear friend Simone's house. She's let us take over. It's got cars, it's got cash, it's got getaways, it's got all that kind of stuff. It's just, it's red hot. It's gonna be fun. It's a great day.
It's gonna be a shakedown.
Yeah, the way we came up with this car was, I think it was meant to be, it was fate. Jumped in the car, drove to the end of Lee Street, and there goes Roger in his red Mustang convertible. And I just went, oh my God, that's the car!
I was just sitting at the traffic lights, the lights were taking ages, and I was just sort of daydreaming and drifting away, and I felt this tap on my shoulder. Looked around and I saw this crazy girl, really excited.
He doesn't have his window there, so I actually had to go over and tap him on the shoulder, which is really embarrassing. Scared the living daylights out of him and said, excuse me, mate, can I talk to you about your car around the corner? And he's like, you don't look like a serial killer. Okay.
So I went from there and, yeah, it's going to be fun. Looking forward to seeing how it all turns out.
He joked, half joked, and said, "Oh, you don't need an extra in a cowboy hat, do you?" And I sort of started thinking about it. I thought, that's interesting. He goes, "Ah, only joking." But I kept thinking about it, and then later on said, "You know what, Roger? We would like you as an extra." And he's like, "Cool, okay." So that's how we got Roger. That's how we got the car, and it's I think it's meant to be. It's hot.
Play a character where sort of some unfortunate things happen and I think it's gonna hurt.
Oh no.
But we'll see.
Oh, I'll never learn, I'll never give a damn. Oh, nowhere to run and hide. Now it's time to step outside. We're gonna kick it into overdrive. Whoa! It's gonna be a shakedown.
Old sort of disused warehouse kind of thing.
Yeah. I came driving up the highway a little while ago and saw it from the road, and it was just, there's an abandoned section over there and then there's a big working warehouse here. It's like, this is perfect. Just perfect place for hostage material.
Ooh. Even though, like, it's not tight, I still wouldn't be able to get out of it.
Right now, he's getting his ass whooped. It's just, it's quite funny. It's really interesting to watch. Paul is having a ball doing that, and Julian, well, he's poor guy. He's really suffering a real whooping, but he's it's realistic. He's got blood and stuff on his face and bruising, so yeah, it's looking pretty good.
Hey, it's Jesse from Click Productions. I've been on set directing the latest music video for Jetty Road. We've had a really good day here today. It's going to be a great clip, so keep an eye out.
Oh yeah, it's going to be a shakedown.
And that's a... Come on, let's go.